Back day, let's go. Back and leg, they be like the worst. Shaking no hands. Back rolls. I'm using 35 pounds a piece. Dumbbell back rolls. And if you already know, I just use this watch. If you already know that, your watch did it. It can count calories through functional fitness training. Sometimes I be confused saying the wrong words too. Y'all see my legs shaking, back work, and I calmed down on my back for a minute because I was working it out too hard. And when I went to go get a massage, they said my shit was too tender. So you know, you gotta treat yourself right, get better positioning. All right, now we gotta go to the next exercise. Let's go. Next back workout. early morning. It's 6:20 right now. Give me a second, we gotta switch the game up. Do these for the back rows. Here we go. Poke your chest out. You're working all your lower back. When you grab them, push straight out, go in slow, push your chest out. Going a little heavy. Like I said, I ain't do back in a month. But my back was tender. I did it back, but it was lighter than I usually do. I ain't really set no focus on it like this. But gotta get back to work. And on top of that, it ain't making no better that my wrist was messed up. For like 3 months, my wrist was messed up from doing something I ain't supposed to do. Something that I had to fast and meditate for a long time for. If y'all get my drift. All I'm listening to is Afro beats, meditation music, and Teen Keys, Alan Watts, Steve Harvey. Ah. That's three sets right there. I'm getting them out way quick. I usually do a split. And of course, you know, you could do pull-ups for your back. You feel what I'm saying? But when y'all catch me next scene, I'm probably gonna be doing like a leg workout.